two things. You can't lose your concentration in boxing, but it's very common for many players, especially a certain age or a certain type. Next month in Las Vegas, he's been training and training and training, and he's actually going to play.
Where is he going to go? He's not going to change.
I think maybe